so much weight. And yes, I want to say it. You guys get to say whatever you want all the time. And I say this one word in a quote, and I'm some kind of...
I'm going to stop you right there. It's like this. No. Can't control what pops in your head, but don't say it. Em, you're real quiet. Nothing to say?
Well, I guess you should really just be asking yourself, is it worth it? Because you know right before you say it whether or not it's going to make a person feel a certain type of way, right? So my guess is that most of the time, it's not worth saying. Just to prove that you can.
Exactly.
And unless your last name is Tarantino, I wouldn't write it down either.
Yes, Tarantino.
Sidebar, while we're on Quinn, am I the only one that feels like at any given moment this guy's just sitting in his house saying nigga? I just picture him on his MacBook with like a scotch going, nigga, 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 nigga.
Nigga.
But maybe that's just me.
Thanks for the call, Rob.
Okay, Tef, final 10.
What is that? Are you serious?
I can queue up headlines or...
You took it off? Why'd you take it off?
Don't start. I told you I was done.
Yeah, with the show, not with our relationship.
You don't have an off switch. Okay, I'm here. I'm finishing what I started. What else do you want from me? There's no one saying anything. You can't go back to the way things were. You broke this. Just do your show.
Headlines. These are the headlines. You know what? You heard it here. Headlines.
We all know the headlines, right? The government's on some bullshit, taxes, global warming. I think it's time for everybody's favorite part of the day. He say, she say. Now, if you're tuning in for the first time, usually me and my producer, homie, lover, friend, the lovely M, face off in a debate and you pick the topic. But today, M is quitting, so we're gonna do things a little differently. I've got a question. What do I do with one angry foot?
One step at a time, one foot in front of the other, right? What do I do with one? I know I turned on you. None of this would have happened without you. We built this thing for the people who know that there's a silent weight hanging over them always, and they don't have the words. I don't have the words without you. I'm just angry. But this anger can still be something good. I want to have a whole angry life with you.
Married on a rainy day in a leaky church, angry. Start a home that floods in the winter with a broken AC in the summer, angry. I wanna have a bunch of little angry ass kids and grow old together and be some angry grandparents and never smile in pictures. Our angry kids are gonna have angry kids, and maybe one day our great great grandkids won't need this anger, but until then we'll use it. You and me against everything. I need you.